Extemporaneously, has to do with the goddess Layla.